How to fix GCash app express send error. Hi guys, welcome to the channel. In this quick tutorial video, I'm here to guide you on how to fix GCash app express send error issue. So do watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more tech and tips videos. Firstly, open settings on your device. Locate apps, tap on it. Now select app management from top. And once every application gets loaded, you can either manually scroll down and locate GCash or tap search bar at top and type in GCash. Open it and this will help us to access app info section of GCash. Scroll down, select storage uses and clear the cache and data. Though this step is quite simple, but this will fix different kinds of glitches and bugs that are appeared and causing the express send error issue. Come back to the settings page or app info section and tap battery uses. Tap force stop option and force stop the application for a while. You need to check your internet connection whether it's stable or not. If the internet is not working well, you can switch between mobile data. And further, you can also tap on airplane mode to turn it on for a while, like 1 or 2 seconds, and later you can easily turn it off to fix GCash app express send error issue. Once you do that, you need to lastly update your application. You need to tap on the search icon at bottom right corner, tap search icon further at top of the screen and type in GCash. If you see any updates of the application, update it to the latest version, because not updating the application will create different kinds of bugs and the errors like express send error on GCash app. If the issue did not persist yet, you can lastly restart your device as well. And that's it. I hope this video worked. Thank you for watching.